This just in, Logan Reed, an up-and-coming music artist, was released from the hospital this morning from what appears to be a near-fatal overdose. Logan has just released his album, Get Behind Me, and has had mass critical success upon its release. We wish Logan a quick and speedy recovery.
Hi, Mr. Reed. I'm Liv from Escape Magazine, here to do the interview. Let me just make sure this is still recording. Okay, perfect. So, tell me, has this recent surge of fame affected you emotionally?
Yankees no more.
Logan? Are you okay?
I've never been better.